Okay, it's 1:27 a.m. on Saturday, January 29, 2022. And, excuse me, sir. Can I sit down, please? I'll let you sit in my lap. Coco. Sir. Excuse me. Okay. So, welcome to another Wynonna Earp episode reaction. Okay, so this is season 1, episode 2. It's called Keep the Home Fires Burning. Okay. I'm not sure exactly what direction that the story's gonna go in. I know nothing. I haven't done any research. So, yeah, let's just get into the episode and maybe Coco and or Hermione will join us. Coco usually likes to sit in my lap. Hermione sometimes does too. But usually Hermione likes to sleep on the footstool. I don't know if it's actually a footstool, it's probably just a little table or something. But anyway, and Coco sometimes likes to join her on the footstool, but we'll see what happens. And with any luck, the audio isn't going to cut out of these headphones like it did for the previous episode. I just tested it on a YouTube video, and it played just fine. So we shall see. Anyway, so I've got it on Netflix here, so I'll let you know when I start it, so you can sync up your copy of the show. Hermione, get away from the stand. Hermione likes to sniff around the tripod, and Coco does sometimes too, so I'm worried that they'll tip the camera over. Actually, let me shut off the lights in the hallway. I turned it on to get the, little transmitter hooked up behind the TV. But anyway. Alright, so, I'm going to start the episode now. And it's starting. And there's no audio. What the heck? I don't get it. It was just working. Hang on. All right, let's try this again. I think I'm starting it now. Nope. This is embarrassing. I swear, these headphones were Just working. I hear the sound of the TV shutting off. Let's try this again. Okay. It's a recap right now. Episode starting now. Did he just bite off that lady's finger? Why is the music still playing? That seems like a cartoony villain. I like this theme song. I like her. medicinal. Let go of it, dude. He couldn't let go of it? doesn't seem like a good idea. that's Bobo. Okay. So that's way for Lee's childhood imaginary friend. Okay, so now it's the closing credits. Okay. So that was a fun episode. So, I noticed the same problems from last time were happening on the headphones. It would cut out every so often. I don't know if it was because I was moving my head or what. Sometimes I would hear it only off the left side. Also, it seemed like the audio was lagging a bit slightly. It's probably a Netflix thing because I tried on YouTube right before I recorded this and it was just fine. It might have to do with the audio mix, maybe? I don't know. What do you think, Coco? Alright, so, Waverly seems to me like she's mostly Dawn from Buffy, I think, but she's got a bit of Willow in her too, I think, because of the note of her, research, that she's like the research person. Coco, you're using my hand as a pillow? Okay. I like that police officer that is totally flirting with Waverly. I forget her first name, but her last name is Hot. Yeah, seriously. She seems nice. It seems to me like both of them were kind of interested in each other, but Waverly's got a boyfriend. Boo. I hope they get together. I kind of got confused when Doc pulled that revenant away toward the end of the episode and started burning. They said that if it gets pulled across the line or whatever, things get ugly. But didn't a revenant show up at their homestead? Like, at the Earp's house. And wasn't there one at the bar at Shorty's as well, I think? Or was that at the, that was at the, that club? Or, hang on, now I'm getting confused. But anyway, so that part of, the end where Doc dragged the Revenant and started burning confused me. Because Revenants can clearly show up elsewhere. So someone let me know what's up with that. And I guess that's it for now. I don't have... Oh! Their sister. The one that went missing. It's named Willa. Interesting. Not Willow, Willa. So, okay, I think I'm gonna be stuck here like this. Coco, sweetie, can I get up, please? All right, okay. Come on, guys. Alright, so, thanks for joining me for this reaction. And, until next time. I'm gonna see if I play around with audio output, maybe. If I can stop the audio from cutting out on these headphones. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to return these and try to get something else. But anyway, yeah. So that's it. And yeah, thanks for joining me. And it is 2:22 a.m. Wow, I got work in about 5.5 hours. I should probably shower and get to bed. But anyway, that's it, and thanks for watching.